Hi guys, welcome back to Nemo TV. So this time I've come up with an Ikea haul. So for all of you who don't know what Ikea is a Swedish multinational group that sells ready to assemble furniture, home organization, home decor and all of that good stuff. So yeah, I have always been a good fan of Ikea. Like, I love their products, but I did not ever get a chance to buy something. So yeah, this time when it has launched online, I saw the introductory prices and I quite liked what the products are, so I ordered some of them. So I'm going to show you all what did I get. So all of it came into this big box carton from IKEA. Everything was nicely packed in a bubble wrap. Nothing came to me broken or damaged. Everything was nicely packed and I liked the packaging quite well. So yeah, let's get into the products. The first product that I ordered are these mini chopping boards. So they are a pack of three. I got them from for only 99 rupees. So these
for only 99.
Isn't it a good deal? Like, and by the way, this was the introductory price. I don't know what prices they are offering now, but I got this for 99 rupees. I will get back to you with the prices in the description box, what the exact prices are. I'll mention the links so that you can go and shop if you want to. So the next product is this lamp right here. This is a yellow lampshade. It has a stand and I got it for my room, for my bedside when I'm reading, because I don't have a lamp or a light when I'm reading, and Nitin and Nitika are quite disturbed whenever I'm writing something or writing my ideas. So yeah, I got this for my bedside table. And yeah, I've still not set up all of it. Once I'll set up, I'll insert pictures on my Instagram. If you want to see them, please hop on to my Instagram. I'll link my Instagram down below. The product that I got from IKEA are these a set of plants. These are fake plants that I keep around the house because I cannot manage real plants. So the next product is this tray right here. This is when we are not feeling to sit on the dining table, when we are lazy, so we want to eat on the bed. I'll insert a picture how it opens right here, you can see. So this is how it opens, and this is a very good utility item when Nitika wants to play around with colors and all of that. I try and put her colors and book onto this and give her. This is perfect height for her when she wants to color or write or do her stuff. So the next big item that you're gonna see, this bear. Look how fluffy is he. This is actually a place where your child can relax, watch their iPad if they want to, if they want to have a little bit of screen time or just relax on him. He has this fluffy belly right here. I got it for Nitika because she sometimes does not feel like sitting on the bed and reading and all of that, so I make sure that she has a company with her. So I got this for her. Next item that I got is this tent right here. This is also for Nitika. I got this for her to play, to have her alone time sometime. She eats in there, she sits in there, she enjoys her tent. She finds this as her own place to be in. So yeah, I'll insert a picture. See, this is how it looks. And yeah, this is a good toy when Nitika wants to be all alone and all her by herself. So yeah. Item is this shoe rack. As you can see, I've already assembled it and kept it. My shoes are already in there. So yeah, it can hold up to 8 to 10 pairs. It is only for 7.99 rupees and I really like it. I think it is a good organization when your shoes are kept nicely. So this is the end of my video. I hope you all liked what I got. If you want to buy anything, I will have the links in the description box below for you guys. Comment down below and let me know what all did you like. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Please consider subscribing to the channel if you like what I post. So yeah, see you.